Does Allah love me? This is a question that came to the mind of one of the scholars. He said, I remember that the love of Allah Azza wa Jal for his slave has means to be achieved. And Allah Azza wa Jal described those whom he loves in the Quran. So I started recollecting the verses that gave these descriptions to see if I can answer yes to one of them and then become deserving of the love of Allah. So I found that Allah loves the pious, and I can't dare counting myself amongst them. So I looked and I found that Allah loves the patient, and I remembered how impatient I am. Then I found that Allah loves the mujahideen, and I remembered how lazy I am and how difficult it is to achieve such a thing. And then I found that Allah loves the muhsineen, those who do good or perfect what they do. And I found myself far from being described as such. Then I just stopped because I was afraid not to find any description that fits me and thus not be deserving of the love of Allah. And then I started looking at my deeds and I found most of them are mixed with laziness and sins and shortcomings. And then I remembered that Allah loves those who frequently repented. It was as if that was the time I understood that verse and that it was addressing people like me. And then immediately I started uttering Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh. Perhaps Allah Azza wa Jal will include me in those who repent. Ramadan is the month of repentance, so let's turn to Allah in repentance.